powerful. One rules the world above, one rules the world below. And the sister from the world above descends to the underworld because she wants something. So there's this confrontation between the sisters, but you could also see it as kind of two sides of the same person, the dark and the light, the night and the day, the things that we all have inside us that perhaps don't seem to quite fit, but they're there anyway. So this is really about going down into the darkness.